come on, action!
No, see, now that...
Stand up and put the gun to his head!
See, that pisses me off! First of all, Sister Demar, we have 400 patrons, and let's be honest, we all know there are more out there. They may not be the most sophisticated people, but they do know how to divide. And $20 million isn't shit when you split it between them. Second of all, these people don't dream about being rich. They dream about being able to watch their kid swim in a pool without having to worry if they'll have to have a hysterectomy. So before you come back here with another lame-ass offer, I want you to think real hard about how much your spine is worth, Mr. Walker, or how much you think your uterus costs, Mrs. Sanchez, and then you come back here with another lame-ass offer like that. Pull out your calculator!